Well, this is our first race, and it is between the Hotpoint Ultima and Hotpoint Active Care. Obviously going to be a different one for a first race, so let's get into it. You're watching Skin Tech and Appliances. Hello everyone. Yes, it's time to get excited. We are going to be doing a race between Active Care and Ultima. So this is going to be a bit of an interesting first race, because I'm not washing. Because if I was washing, obviously I'd have them both plumbed in. So not plumbed in or anything, and obviously the pump behind obviously is not there. Obviously the pump, the hose pipe for the pump is there, because in both the machines I have 8 pairs of dry underwear. So, and we're just going to do a spin only with a dry load. So what we're going to do is spin only, and I will make this a bit of a fair race, and I am going to change this, not the temperature, not the delay, would have to serve the spin. Keep it on 800. There is that reason why. Because when I turn this on to the Ultima, and I do the rinse and spin program, I'm going to do the 800 spin, which is 10 minutes. So that's 10 minutes and 10 minutes. So we're going to see which one will actually do it the fastest. So I'm going to get myself positioned as best I can.
Well, there we go. A clear win for the Active Care. Even on an 800 spin, it did actually cut the time on the spin on there. I can't understand why the Ultima does an anti-crease in the middle of a 10-minute 800 spin cycle, but so it is what it is with the programming. But I'm going to do another race between these two again. With it is going to be the 800, and obviously this one will be at 1600 this time. Yes, it's going to be two different spins, but this one will probably do the full 10 minutes and see how much closer this will get, because it's 5 minutes from when this finished, from when the Active Care finished to the Ultima. So it is quite a bit of a difference on that one. So yeah, so anyways, that's the end of this first video between these two. You will see a couple more videos. It's not going to be very much of a race. I'll probably be more likely to do watch comparisons than I am races. But yeah, one of the first actual watch comparisons will be obviously will be the same. When I say the same, it'll probably be this, the way the cycle is. But as I say, we'll get to that when obviously when the video gets done anyway. So anyway, enough of me waffling. Do you like these kind of videos? Don't forget to hit the thumbs up. If you like these kind of videos and you want to see more, hit subscribe. Don't forget to hit the notification bell when you do, and you'll see another video with these two again very soon, and I'll see you next time.